Complaints about one of the best-selling cars in Pittsburgh. Some Chevy Cruze drivers say smell in their car is just making them sick. Chevy sold 500,000 of these cars, but few owners say they are stuck with a bad smell.
Consumer investigator Robin Taylor found out what might be causing it and what the manufacturer is doing about it. Robin?
Peggy, drivers I talked to say when the heater's on, it smells so bad in the car, they won't even let their kids ride in it. Mechanics say the fumes are coming from an antifreeze leak that's happening in some Chevy Cruze, but not all of them. Ben gets more than 40 miles per gallon in his Chevy Cruze, and he loves that. But what he can't stand is the smell.
So how bad was the odor?
It got to the point where your eyes would just start burning and itching, and your throat would get really dry.
Lemon Law mechanic Steve Roos showed us the problem.
So it is leaking into the car.
He reached under the steering column and came out with a finger covered in coolant.
You can actually see.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Roosh is a GM certified technician. He says the coolant is vaporizing when it hits the heater, causing that smell.
I've driven probably 10 of these now that you drive it for maybe 15 minutes and it just becomes almost unbearable to drive it.
The internet is filled with similar complaints. The largest forum is cruzetalk.com.
It's dangerous, it's not safe, it's not healthy.
Ben took his car to the dealer at least 6 times, but they couldn't fix the problem. Eventually, he turned to a Lemon Law lawyer.
I can guarantee you that GM knows about this problem, and I can guarantee you that they're trying to come up with a fix.
Chevy says the odor complaints are uncommon and intermittent, and they're working with customers to address the issues.
I've seen them take their customers out of the cars even when the Lemon Law didn't apply in this situation with this noxious coolant problem.
Ben is now waiting to hear whether GM will buy back his car.
If you have an issue with your car, I think people expect the manufacturer to step up to the plate and make things right.
Here's the full statement from Chevy. At Chevrolet, we value our customers and their satisfaction with their Chevrolet vehicle is very important to us. In general, odor complaints are uncommon and intermittent, and we try to work with our customers to address these issues when brought to our attention. The Lemon Law attorney says GM is a good company that doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Ben even told me that the dealerships have been great in trying to help him out, but at this point, he just wants his car fixed or replaced. If you're having these problems with your Chevy Cruze, the repairs should be covered under your warranty. Robin Taylor, Channel 11 News.
Thanks, Robin. And we are taking your suggestions for consumer stories. If you have one, send it to Target11 at WPXI.com. And Robin Taylor is also on Facebook and Twitter.